another trip to the podium. Fantastic work. In the 80s, the racing rulebook was slim, meaning teams were free to innovate and spend millions of dollars on new technologies. The result? Drivers squeezed into low-slung cars. These small, light, rear-wheel drive cars are built with one goal in mind: driving hard and fast on the street and on the track. From its outlaw beginnings, NASCAR has become a dominant force in the racing world. Huge sponsorship deals and celebrity drivers have only enhanced the getting dark. Be careful out there. way to stand out from the pack. Congratulations on another podium finish.